I'd be friends with the sparrows and the boy who shoots the arrow.